guys, here we watch another exercise of footwork training. One. Sticky legs. There it is now, the picture. Sorry about that.
Two. You change it.
Franco,
yeah.
Demonstrate.
One. Two.
The exercise.
Change. Look at the knee.
Oh, sticky legs.
Είμαστε
στην Κριτσά, στον Άγιο Νικόλαο στην Κρήτη. Από το 15ο Διεθνές Κουίντσον Σεμινάριο. Λουκάς Καστρονής Φραγκοριγκάλτσι και οι μαθητές. We are here in Καθαρό and I speak Greek and English. I'm sorry, but I have to because we have also Greek audience here. We are in Άγιος Νικόλαος in Crete and here you see the practitioners. The experiment, the fixed elbow position and the lateral chichong exercise of Wing Chun, when it's empty and stacked, and they try to find the connection between the elbow, hip, and the foot. We are 1,500 meters above seawater. You may the camera can see the sea in the far end. So we have here today as well. Here we our students they will experiment the hospitality of the Cretans and the local community of Kritsa. Which then in the far end, as you can see, that the people they start cooking traditional Cretan food for us as a thank you for those people coming from all over different places in the world and coming here, and we are happy to have them here. And so what is not just only Wing Chun fighting, it's also Wing Chun hospitality. I'm going to start now to say a few things in Greek. Αγαπητοί μου φίλοι, είμαστε στο Καθαρό, στην Κριτσά, όπως σας είπα, στον Άγιο Νικόλαο, στην Κρήτη. Είμαστε 1500 μέτρα πάνω από τη θάλασσα, ένα πανέμορφο τοπίο, και εδώ, επαναλαμβάνω την κάμερα, βλέπουμε τον κόσμο, ο οποίος έχει έρθει από τον Πολιτιστικό Σύλλογο της Κριτσάς να μας μαγειρέψει, να μας δείξει τον τρόπο φιλοξενία του. Before the break, we ask the students now to play hands, exchange ideas, chisao, and a little bit of free play fight, and express themselves. Because by the end of the day, Wing Chun is about to express yourself. All drills forms that are very good for preparation, this is where it has come to the end. It works or it doesn't, okay? And you have to make that work and learn from your own mistakes. Remember one thing, learning, you have to accept that you have to make mistakes. Mistakes, training, and less mistakes, then it's becoming progression. And progression, yeah, becoming success. So there is the hard work. And the hard work is to be able to live the dreams, or to make your dreams perhaps, let's say, reality. Okay? And Wing Chun is beautiful. All world love Wing Chun, and if you find good partner, if you find good teacher, if you find good school, or you feel comfortable, go and have a fun. We are located in Greece as well, United Kingdom, and in Italy. Okay, there we can find us. But they exist in a lot of schools around the world. Just find the right one for you. Enjoying what you see here, what the camera saw you here. And learn to express yourselves by mistakes and fun. And one more thing about Wing Chun, you make friends. And talking about friends, I have to say, in the far there, as you can see, is my partner, my friend, and my Kung Fu brother, Franco Rigalzi. And I will turn the camera between me and Franco to tell you something. We are 30 years friends together, 30 years friends. We didn't know each other. My English was not good, not speaking good English. No, it's better now, but nevertheless, Franco was speaking only Italian. We met at the basement at our Sifu school, Nino Bernardo, Wong Xolong. That was 30 years ago. We start touching hands, play, we become friends, we become partners, training partners first, and then friends, and now we're sharing our Wing Chun with our students, and we connect the schools under the name of European Wing Chun Association. So you can make a good friend with the Wing Chun. It's way of life, sure. It's way of life, and it's beautiful, and it's one way. It's the way of do better. So, thank you very, very, very much. We see you later on this evening to another session of the 4th Day International Wing Chun Seminar. Hope you're enjoying it. We appreciate your comments. We appreciate your views. And find a good school. Find a school if you like it. Find a good partner. And make your Wing Chun to work for you. Okay. Thank you so much.